I have an interesting development about Tesla Model 1. Tesla may produce a Model 1 at the end of this decade, and the primary market for the Tesla Model 1 is India. Welcome back, dear friends. This is Armin Haryan from TorqueNews.com. If you are here first time, please subscribe to our channel for daily Tesla and electric vehicle news and ring the bell so you don't miss my next coverage, and also give us thumbs up sharing in social media. So Jeremy Johnson from TorqueNews Tesla reporting team says, I believe Tesla will produce a Model 1 vehicle one day, and I believe that the Tesla Model 1 will have massive demand. Tesla won't likely produce the Model 1 until after the year 2021. He says, I believe the primary market for the Tesla Model 1 will be India. You know that Tesla recently has started a lot of activities in India, and I will not be surprised if Tesla enters production in the Indian market with a Model 1 new electric vehicle model. It will be a very low cost, says Jeremy, compact and much lighter than thinner vehicle than other Tesla models, including the Model 2. You know, we have been speaking about the Model 2 as a Tesla's affordable compact electric vehicle for mass market, produced at Giga Shanghai and possibly Giga Berlin, and who knows, maybe even in the United States. And yes, Jeremy says, I know the picture here is very futuristic looking, the one that you're seeing on your screen, but I didn't have anyone at Tesla to give me a sketch, he says. According to bankbazaar.com, cars in India cost on the low end $4,000 to a high end cost of $16,000. Therefore, for a Tesla Model 1 to be competitive in India, I believe they are going to have to produce a car between $10,000 and $16,000. There is almost 1.4 billion people in India as of 2021. That's a lot of potential customers for electric car makers like Tesla. But these potential customers will have to be able to afford a Tesla vehicle, and this is where the Model 1 will come, and Tesla may possibly enter the electric vehicle market of India with a Model 1. Before I go any further with Tesla Model 1's possible specs that Jeremy Johnson describes in this report at TorqueNews.com, I want to ask you, what do you think, or what should we expect from Model 1, and what do you think is the likelihood for this? So Jeremy says these are the likely Model 1 specs for Tesla. To be able to make a car at such a low cost, battery technology is going to have to improve drastically. And guess what? By the end of this decade, 10 years from now or 9 years from now, I think we will see a lot of improvement in Tesla's battery technology. This is why Jeremy Johnson says, I believe Tesla won't produce this car until the latter half of this decade, when battery technology has made some further breakthroughs. Now, before I go any further with Model Y specs, I have another intermediate question. What will happen with Model Y, Model 3, and Model Y and Model 3 if battery technology is going to improve and Tesla is going to offer a car between $10,000 and $16,000? So Jeremy Johnson says, here's what some of the specs of the Tesla Model 1 could be. Price between $10,000 to $15,000. 0 to 60 miles per hour of the Model 1, 10 seconds. That's kind of a lot, right? Range, 175 miles, which is 282 kilometers. And that's good enough for a city driving or small driving ranges. Jeremy Johnson says, when it comes to the interior specs of the Model 1, similar to other Tesla interiors, available in black or white, and release date 2025 or beyond. I would like these specs to be to around 2025, because if we're going to talk about 2029 or 28 to 30, that's kind of low specs for a vehicle, because I believe by then battery technology will be improved so much that we will have better range. Pre-order date 2025 or beyond for the Model 1. Plaid or option, this option will be unlikely, as the Model 1 will be mass produced as a single option. Battery specs of the Tesla Model 1, a future unknown battery pack beyond the structural 4680 pack. Autopilot, this will come with the vehicle. And regarding full self-driving, Jeremy Johnson says because this will be an add-on and probably be available as a subscription for $199 per month. The good thing about a Tesla Model 1 in India is that the car will be light and compact. The main thing that could stop the Model 1 from being produced is it needing to be light and thinner than other Tesla models, which would make it a little less safe in an accident. But who knows how much technology will improve by then. Tesla cars are designed for maximum safety, and a Tesla that is more like it, like a teen can may car may not make it to the market. Now, will the Model 1 just be a robotaxi? According to Statista.com, 3% of the population in India owns a car. That represents about 42 million people in India that own a car and could buy a Tesla Model 1. In India, if India can raise its economic status more, that number will increase. Regardless, 42 million people buying a car for $10,000 is $420 billion of opportunity. And this is a good opportunity for Tesla. And this doesn't include software and services like the $199 FSD subscription. However, personally, I don't think how many people in India would opt in for the $199 full self-driving subscription. But again, who knows what the pricing will change by then. We're talking about three to five years from now. Now, what could happen if Tesla creates a Model 1 and has it operate as a robotaxi at low cost? Here is what we think. Tesla could combine this with a Tesla bus that can transport large groups of people. Those people in India who could afford a Tesla Model 1 could still purchase one, but there is a good chance Tesla may just operate robotaxis in India instead of selling cars directly, because the profit will be much greater. Now, will the Tesla Model 1 happen? Jeremy Johnson from TorqueNews.com's Tesla reporting team says the Tesla Model 1 will definitely happen if Tesla isn't able to solve full autonomy in the next few years. That will mean that making and selling cars for personal use will still be a very viable business model instead of robotaxis. I personally, friends, don't think Tesla will be able to solve the full autonomy in the next 2 years, because we're still far away from level 5 autonomy. It will not happen over time, and we see the months are coming. Although practically I can say that Tesla's full self-driving seems like a level 4 autonomy, but almost level 4, not fully level 4, but it's getting close to that. But I think 2 years, 3 years is not enough to reach level 5. I mean, imagine that if we get to level 5, that means getting a driver's license will be obsolete anymore. Now, if Tesla solves full autonomy, the Model 1 could likely be produced as a robotaxi in India and used primarily for transport at a very low cost, making it affordable to an even larger segment of the almost 1.4 billion population due to greatly reduced transportation costs without a driver and a less expensive car. Tesla will need to figure out a single cast manufacturing process and make the Model 1 a very minimalist design. I don't doubt that in the future Tesla will figure out how to do that, says Jeremy Johnson. He also says that Tesla will also need to add superchargers to India in order to make a Model 1 feasible. By the way, speaking of superchargers, you know that I'm reporting these days from Armenia. I will be here another 3 weeks during my vacation in my homeland. I met yesterday a guy whose company is importing power walls, Tesla vehicles, and installing V3 superchargers in Armenia. I'm planning to meet him again and make a report on that. I think it will be interesting for you. So friends, what do you think about the Tesla Model 1? Will it happen eventually? What do you think about the proposed specs? Will India be its primary market? And please leave your comments below, share this report with friends, and tweet it out to your followers. We would greatly appreciate it. Have a great day. This is Armin Haryan from TorqueNews.com. Please subscribe to our channel. Give us thumbs up, please. And I'll see you soon in our next report. I have a report about Tesla's future batteries coming up soon today. Future Tesla batteries will likely use less lithium, and I will explain you why. God bless you. Peace be with all of you. See you soon.